God of the covenant. When we say God and we say covenant, for who God is? God is the maker of heaven and earth and all that is in them. Who chose to be in heaven and give the earth to be an inheritance to the children of men? When we say covenant, the power that positions anyone to partake in as a partner. It began with command. Every instruction of God is a command. Everything you need is a living thing. The skies, the stones, the mountains, the rocks, the waters, everything. That's the purest definition for God. So he has no connection with the dead. Covenant was born after man lost the path of God.